The one with the missing driver?
We'll follow up
there. Yeah.
What's his name?
Her name, Kay Cole.
What is it?
Kay Cole.
She okay?
Yes, she is.
So what happened, if you don't mind me asking?
I was just passing through the intersection. As I was getting close to the intersection, I saw light, and I tried to swerve out of the way because it didn't look like it was slowing down. The brakes ran back, he hit me. I got knocked into the oncoming train lane, so I pulled over here, and it's still in drive because it's stuck. I got the e-brake up. So there
he is. And that guy just took off?
I didn't see him.
Reportedly, he just walked away.
Wow. Yeah, I didn't see him at all. I wasn't, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't know whether I should just wait there because I was on the train tracks or just try to get out of the way, you know?
No, you did the right thing. And the pup's okay?
Yes.
How old is she?
She's 17 weeks and a day.
Oh, boy. An experience for her.
Yes. She's
awesome. Sir, I hope you have a much better day and week.
Thank you.
Thank you. What is your name?
Lance.
What is it, sir?
Lance.
Lance? Sir, thank you so much.
Thank you.